hello there and welcome to the golf club. Let's go down to the tee and see what we can do. Deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. Shot there, 10 footer here. I think this can go.
Is collecting gently used dresses and suits.
Moving right along here.
Local students attend this year's prom. Jewelry and shoe donations also welcome. Go to your PR.
Starting out with a bogey here. Hopefully not a sign of things to come.
PR is thankful for partners like BMW Builders.
Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
The greater Richmond area, designing and building custom decks and screened porches. BMW Builders also specializes in replacement windows, gutter protection systems, and much more. For testimonials and photos of their work, their website is thelordrules.com, or their number is 804-346-3300, and their showroom is located on Stables Mill Road in Richmond.
As a student at Bluefield College, you will know a place where Christ
centered learning
is celebrated. You will know the excellence of award-winning academic programs. You will know the value of an affordable education.
Okay, good approach for on the green now. This one's for 30.
You will know the dynamics of an engaging classroom. You will know the support of your professors and advisors. At Bluefield College, you won't ever have to wonder if you have a home. You will know. Bluefield College, know and be known. Get to know us at bluefield.edu.
Four feet. Let's do this.
Bring your gift and bring your pain. Don't you know that's not your name? You will always be much more to me.
Great putt, and that is four par. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, here we go. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone. Nice swing. For the birdie here. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Let's check the scorecard here. Sitting at 2 over for the round. All right, let's let her rip.
PER. My name's Angela. It is an honor to be nominated, but I will be honest with you. I kind of want to win. So Your Encouraging PER has been nominated for Best in the Burg, Best Radio Station in Fredericksburg. And if you're in the Fredericksburg area, you have an opportunity to vote for
great
us.
Contact. Nice swing.
We've got the link on our website. You can vote once per day. And hint, hint, you can also vote for your favorite PER personality. You can make them Best in the Burg.
And we are right around 175 yards out.
My friend Wayne is the one who wins that one.
Nice.
Oh crap, I started getting hit the green.
Thank you. Okay, let's see if we can save car here. Oh! All right, nice short one for you. So the scorecard says 3 over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Should be in the fairway. And it looks like we have about 135 yards or so to go.
Looking for something new?
Yes, please.
Check out your app store for the all new encouraging radio app.
Very exciting. I'm going to get on this one.
Your PER when you're not in the car.
Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right.
You're fucking frustrating me. Baby.
All right, a little 6-foot putt here.
Wow.
Solid putt out there. It was for bogey, but solid nonetheless. Sitting at 4 over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Thank you.
as well, yeah, if you're 230 and rough, I get it everywhere. 250
deep rough there. Here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it.
I'm not going to sugarcoat it either, but I'm not hitting out like that. That's stupid.
Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff.
And I'm very scared.
Found out my wife got breast cancer, but God said, lay all your problems on me. And that's exactly what I've done. Just laid all my problems on him, and I feel great. I feel positive. Solid swing. Okay, for the birdie. And let's see how that adds up. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round. 7th hole coming up. Okay, you're on the green. That's about to hit. See what the sport card's saying. And that'll keep you at 4 over for this round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
Jack Williams on your encouraging PDR, hanging out with Angela. There is a painting that is so powerful, it instantly makes parents get teary-eyed and choked up. And I will admit, when I first saw this painting, I did the exact same thing. I'll try to describe it to you and give it some justice. It's a picture of an open doorway. And where you see the door, on the outside is the frame, right? The door frame. And on the left side of the door frame, you can see these
now that was a swing.
Marks going up the door frame. Clearly where a child has been measured every single year as they've been growing.
Looking at around 115 or so yards to pin here, I'd say.
These little pencil marks, little ticks on the side of the door. All of a sudden, when you get to the top of the door, they start to transform into birds that are clearly flying away. And that painting, this artist has managed to sum up in one picture what it means to be a parent.
Nice. All right, this next one for Purdy. Just missed a birdie. So close. Maybe a par here, though, huh? And let's see what the scorecard says. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round. Okay, here we go. Hit all the fairways. I think you might have hit a tree there.
The bomb hit my face. Makes no sense. Watching where the ball hits the screen, it's kind of impossible to do what it just did.
From rough to some more rough. That is unfortunate.
Child goes to school today with no coat, no shoes, and no hope for the future. This Easter, we can change that, and it starts with a box.
Great contact, nice swing.
Your prom dress and hope box collection is happening now. Each box you pack brings a smile and reminder that Jesus loves them. Join the miracle at yourper.com. These sponsors are an important part of the PER support family. At Positive Hits PER, we're very grateful for our listeners who choose to sponsor a full or half day of programming.
Thanks to Donna Smith for being today's half day sponsor. Donna is sponsoring this day in honor of her daughter, Brent DeShubel, in celebration of her 35th birthday today. Brent, your mom wants you to know that she is very proud of the godly, loving, compassionate daughter, mother, and wife you have become. And she wants you to know that she loves you very much. The Lord blessed her beyond words when he sent you to become her best friend. Happy birthday, Brent. And thanks again, Donna, for being today's Happy Day sponsor.
Or your organization would like to become a day sponsor, then email us at info@positivehits.org.
The inn at the Old Silk Mill, located in
pretty
downtown
deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction.
From 5 to 8 p.m., a variety of wedding planning vendors will be on site to answer questions and help with wedding plans. There will be live music, prizes, and more. The Silk Mill is an all-inclusive wedding and event venue. For more information, their website is nattheoldsilkmill.com. That's nattheoldsilkmill.com.
As a student at Bluefield College, you will know a place where Christ-centered learning is celebrated. You will know the excellence of award-winning academic programs. You will know the value of an affordable education. You will know the richness of a diverse campus community. You will know the dynamics of...
And now that we're back on the fairway, let's take a look at hitting this three. I'd say around 105 yards or so to pin here.
Bluefield College, know and be known. Get to know us at bluefield.edu.
Nice swing. Putting from around 16 feet out. Six flurry here, nothing too scary. Nice putt, you're in the hole. Here. Well, you have a decent round going after 9. Not amazing, but not bad. 10th hole coming up here. Let's see what you can do. This one's looking dialed in.
50 feet left. Might be dialed in. This ought to be funny.
Put it here, nothing too bad. Great putt in there. Okay, so that'll keep you at 7 over for the round. hole number 11. That's unfortunate. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone.
Are very much aware of because they really truly do.
And we're back
students.
On the fairway.
That's
let's see about hitting that green now.
Elementary, when they realized that going on strike was probably going to happen, they worried that their students would go to bed hungry because most of the school relies on that free breakfast and lunch program. And if school's closed, they're not going to have anything to eat. So before anything ever happened, they got together and they started brainstorming about how they were going to feed their teachers during all of this. And they pulled their money together. They purchased pizzas. They got water. They got fruit. Even local stores started to
very
involved.
Nice.
They heard about it. The
little
Sam's Club,
five-footer here.
They started donating
scary.
Items as well. And the neat thing is, just like everybody in the community is trying to pitch in to help everybody out, as the strike has continued, teachers are still finding ways to be able to take care of their hungry students.
And that'll keep you at 7 over the round. Number 12, this is the 12th hole coming up. Swing. So we have about 165 yards to go still. Could be in the rough here. Nice. Damn, what a bird. Thank you. 6 over for the round. Hold number 13 coming up.
You are worth it. You are enough. You are love. You're encouraging PR.
That's gonna have to hit something. Okay, you're on the green with a whole lot of work to do. To the hole, you can do this. Stroke on that one. And that'll keep you at 6 over for the round. All right, let's let her rip. So I'd say it looks like around 145 yards from the pin. Looks like it's all fairway, but it's all right.
Cool.
Let's do this.
A positive alternative radio station.
Tied in there for the car. Okay, so that'll keep you at 6 over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Yeah, same record. It's the deep stuff for you. Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind. On the green, good stuff. This one to save par. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
You double the distance I needed to go.
You're encouraging PER.
All right, but a 3-footer here. Well done. We're in the hole. Sitting at 8 over the round. Okay, here we go. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. I hate getting in these fairway bunkers. Do what you can. Hopefully you can get some distance onto this.
I can hit every club in my bag except the driver. And I really hook it to hit it right. It shouldn't be that much different.
that's not too bad. You're on the fairway. That's good stuff. Okay, we're looking at around 170 yards. Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind. All right, you're on the green. That is awesome stuff. All right, 13 footer here.
Somehow you want me. The King of Heaven wants me. So this world has lost its grip.
You're encouraging, P-E-R. Hey, it's good to talk to you. I'm Lisa Williams, and hello to March 2018. I'm always curious if somebody
might
have a story
that all adds
of
up.
What you've been waiting for, because March 2018 is
nine over.
So if you've got a story and you want to share it, I've got a number. It's 888-848-LISA. If
okay, 17th hole. Take
well,
your best
congratulations,
shot.
Congratulations, I guess, because it's finally here.
Okay, you are in the rough, and just so you know, you are deep down in the rough. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. Five footer here, nothing too bad. Solid par. well done. And that'll keep you at 9 over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
The middle. In business. Not in your life.
I was feeling that breeze, singing like a song through the tall trees. It was just another summer night, had to be the last thing on my mind. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Way to drop that putt. And looking like 9 over par is your score today. Well, thank you very much for the round today. That was excellent. We'll see you next time.